Hi, I'm Martin Bissett, and welcome to this latest episode of Stories from the Road. This comes from the Vendôme Hotel in Paris, where we are at the BKR International Conference. And we've just been in the room with firms from all over the world for a 1 hour, 45-minute discussion about potential clients, how they feel, how they make decisions. And so many firms have come up afterwards and talked about the issues they had in growing their fees, and whether they are, as I said to Brussels yesterday, whether they are a large firm or whether they are a small firm or whether they're somewhere in between, the issues are always the same issues. It's just the numbers that change. And as I was talking to the delegates here, I was reminded about a story that happened many, many years ago about a firm who were struggling to take appointments that the marketing was creating for them and turn them into fee-paying clients. And they were doing a number of things that they felt were right, but wouldn't be corrected. They wouldn't listen to people who understood sales and marketing in a way that could help them convert these prospects. So eventually they relented after months of failure to convert. They eventually relented and they went through a process of, let's say, sales training. It's a bit more sophisticated than that these days, but it was sales training at the time. And they learned the processes on how to win new clients effectively. They then went back on the appointments that the marketing was creating, and I could not believe the statement that was made by the partner, who had criticized the quality of the appointments they had gone on previously, claiming it was always somebody else's fault. He said to me, and I quote, "Martin, you know, since we've had that sales training, the quality of the appointments haven't half improved." Well, of course, it wasn't the quality of the appointments that had changed in any way at all. It was the quality of the person handling those appointments that had changed. And so often we do get stuck in this mindset that because we've won by referral for so long, that we can win clients so long as we're in front of them. Well, not the proactively created ones. So for today's Stories from the Road, just remember the man who said, you know, since that sales training, the quality of the appointments haven't half improved. Well, no, the quality of the individual has improved. And so when you go out on the new business appointments that you go out on, remember, they will be of a variable quality at all times. But once you improve, then you will take that technical knowledge that you have in accounting and be able to improve upon it to win new clients in an attractive relationship building way that the potential clients, the likes of us, relate to and resonate and respond to. So remember, it's not the appointments, it's always the individual. I look forward to working with you to improving your own personal abilities in the rest of this series. But from Paris, it's bye for now.